Hi friends, today we discuss the history of and philosophy of Sora and Sodasora by book from Henry Allen Chronic Miasms. So, discovery of miasms is death blow to the etiology of the disease because there are more etiology of the disease. Up to when Hahnemann discovered the miasms. So, the discovery of miasms by Hahnemann was a death blow to the erroneous conceptions of etiology of disease in his day and nonetheless true in our day. Today also there are more etiological concepts, changing etiological concept. But Hahnemann went to the basic and find out that what is the real nature of sickness and sick. So, Hahnemann said that Sora was a parent the basic element of the all known disease. Hahnemann told Sora was the parent of all the chronic miasms. Without Sora, the psychosis and syphilis does not exist. Because Sora is the ancient miasms to the mankind. It is the miasm of the origin, the mother miasm. It is often called as mother miasm because without Sora there exists nothing, there exists no disease, no dynamic disease. So the author explains Virchow's pathological theory. A man called Virchow went deeper to the explaining the etiology of disease. He told changes in the cell is the true cause of disease. Changes in the cell is the true cause of disease. But Hahnemann went beyond the cell. He told there is dynamic cause, that cause you can't see, but it is there. So, Hahnemann went deeper. So, here dynamic, see it is dynamic, not chemical, not mechanical. So, Hahnemann went back, went to the basic, found out there is dynamic origin. He made unscientific etiological theory to the scientific miasmatic theory. Necessity of chronic miasms. So, someone may ask, why it is necessary for true homeopath to know about chronic miasms? Because we have law of similia. On the basis of symptoms, we can prescribe. What is the need of miasms? Someone may ask. But author explains why it is needed. Because, see, I will give an example. If cycle tire is punctured, so you recover the puncture. Again it will puncturing. Something beyond is there. So that is the miasms. We must understand what is the nature of the miasms that person carrying. Because understand the phenomena of action of the basic miasms. A true homeopath will look beyond symptom, beyond pathology, went to the deeper and look at the miasms. We need the knowledge of the miasm and the miasmatic medicine. We need the knowledge of miasms, the symptoms of Sora, symptoms of psychosis, symptoms of syphilis, and symptoms of miasms. Okay, same symptoms of miasms. Primary and basic symptoms of directed of the miasm, directly miasmatic origin, we should know the symptoms of miasms. So, definition of disease. A knowledge of all miasmatic phenomena would be to complete knowledge of known as disease. Disease is nothing but more than change in the general state of human economy, which themselves has symptoms. Change in the human economy, which is throwing out as a symptom. Here, Hempel definition of disease also is there. You read that. So, here in this page, defend disease. He defend the disease. Proof for existence of miasms. What is the proof for existence of miasms? You know, psora is the basic functional. Syphilitic is destructive. Psychosis is structural. What is the nature? Why proof of existence? Symptoms are the proof of existence of miasms. And suppression of local diseases. If you suppress these local diseases by allopathic and homeopathic too, suppression is not takes by only allopathic, even homeopathic external applications. Okay. And author explains the history of the psora, how the psora came into existence from the plague of leprosy, and most ancient miasm, leprosy came from leprosy, how it is evolved, all this. This topic is so big, how the spread of the psora, this topic is so big, we need to read. There is three errors in prescribing: improper medicine, improper potency, and this third point is not selecting the remedy to act, not letting the remedy to act. We must leave the time to remedy to act. Without prescribing the second prescription, we must give remedy a time. Okay. So, fundamental rule in the chronic disease. Fundamental rule says Hahnemann, in treating the chronic disease, is let the carefully selected homeopathic antipsoriatic remedies as long as capable of existing a curative influence. If it is psora, we must select psoriatic antipsoriatic medicine. That is a fundamental rule in treating psoriatic disease. Here he explains miasms are the parent of the disease, and he explains the contraria principle, how contraria principle is failing antipathy. So this topic is too big. So read this topic and subscribe to my channel, because void is the only way to reach the divine. Thank you.